Hello, my name is Spike Lee. I'm here in the center of New York City, Times Square, 42nd Street.
We're here to talk about headwear culture. This headwear game is big. Hats pull an outfit together. Hats show you represent how you live, what you love. The right hat can take you from eye to fly. So we're gonna find out what headwear means to the people. You bought your hat from Liz Joint, it starts here in Indianapolis, where the hat you love starts its journey to your head.
You put on a hat as a personal statement.
One of the classic hats.
You're telling someone about yourself.
St. Louis Blues. No names, but Golden State should have won.
It represents you.
Why do you rock a hat?
It's a passion, it's a loyalty. It's also how we were raised. You know, a lot of people don't know that the fifth element of hip hop was fashion.
The first thing people see, they look at your face. Whatever you represent, whatever mood or emotion it is, or whatever you stand for, that flag is gonna be on your hat.
You pick a hat and make sure it looks good with the rest of your, like, outfit.
I'm very loyal. I only do teams that I rock with.
You gonna see New York Knicks, New York Mets, New York Jets and New York Rangers all through my closet.
I bought the hat to match a pair of sneakers that I bought.
Oh, here we go. Say like there was a fresh pair of red sneakers out.
Right.
Would you top it off with the red Boston Red Sox hat?
Absolutely not.
Do you know what you're wearing?
A fitted has to go with your kicks. A snapback has to go with your kicks. You gotta have some on your feet.
That hat should be there before you get the kick, to be honest.
Not run around the stores like this. With the sneakers in my hand, like, okay, that's the right color. Get it.
What's hot now? What are people looking at?
Oh, the dad hats for sure.
I usually wear the dad hats with the bill, like the one I have on right now.
The dad hat, it ain't for everyone's head. Okay, you gotta have a certain kind of head with the dad hat.
I'm definitely a snapback.
Why is that?
I don't know, I just like how the snapback looks.
No snapbacks ever, you know.
You don't like snapbacks?
I mean, I come from a culture where we only wear fitted hats.
So what do you got in your hand?
You know what I got in my head. The reason why we got colorways is because of you, sir.
Tell the world that. The Yankees played the Braves that year.
Yep.
So, you know, it gets cold in World Series time. Just had a nice, puffy, red Yankee jacket. Starter.
Right.
I need the hat.
To match it.
To match it. I had to call George Steinbrenner. He was reluctant, but he signed up on it. The rest is history.
I think the LIDS store, man, is a great platform for the hat game, fashion in general.
The whole thing is tied together. The sneakerheads and the hat heads. You buy sneakers. The next stop, you come to LIDS. People aren't joking. They want the hat game to be tight and they want the sneaker game to be tight. That's the way we do it.
Fitted, snapback, dad. What hat do you rock?